Welcome back to another Twitch Slayers YouTube stream. We're back to playing Yu-Gi-Oh!
Also watching Yu-Gi-Oh!
Yes, I am. Successor. Oh, these are structure decks that I can use for a period of time. Oh, I can buy accessories? Cyber Dragon, Magic Gear, Ash Blossom, Dark Magician. Oh, I can buy different. Gino, Danger, Gear Town, Ritual Cage. Link back. Yeah. Yeah, it's great. I mean, it's basically just, do you want me to say it or do you want Taz to explain it to you? Because you want me to go first? Alright, so basically the voice is, it's about heroes, right? Like, it's about superheroes. You know, people that have powers, they don't act like good people. Like, one of the guys specifically... One of the guys specifically, he like kills all the rest of the people on his team. Or at least most of them, anyway. Not everybody, but most of them. I mean, there's a couple of good people. Starlight, she's a good person. Yeah. Do they occur on the show? Yeah, kinda. I mean, that is the plot is that they're superheroes and they don't necessarily do great things, alright? So watch the show, Raj. Watch the show. The first episode will explain some stuff. There's no Negan. I mean... I don't know Negan. I don't watch Walking Dead, Rush. Told Raj basically spoilers. I mean, like, yes. Dead. Yeah, that's what happened. He injected himself with something that would give him temporary superpowers. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. I do know what it's called. I didn't say what it was called. I didn't get to the whole point of him injecting himself with powers. Raj just asked you. And then you said it was spoilers, and then I just told him. mean, he's not really spoiling the plot. We didn't really spoil the plot. We just told him, like, the character that he wanted to know. He wanted to know what happened to the character that he knows, or the Negan guy, and we just told him, yeah, he injects himself with superpowers. Like, that's all we told him. It is great, yeah. Supergirl, yeah, Supergirl was good, yeah. Yes, it was. I mean, it's over now. The show ended, Raj. What? If I say it's good, then what? What? Or is what? I think it's good. That class is open. It's summer break time. No, I mean, I could still sign up for there are classes in the fall that I can sign up for. set up. I don't know. A little later? Not right now. Jesus. Oh, really? Rush. But I saw it was an English major, which I said I was doing an English class. I'm not majoring. I just had to take an English class. Oh, whenever I sign up for the class rush, probably like next month or something. Probably like in August I'll sign up for the class. I don't gotta sign up for the class right now. I mean, it's a year and a half program, so I gotta finish classes for like a year. Do whatever else. Probably look for a job or something. Huh? I mean, I know that there are like three classes in one. I know that much. Those are my first classes will be three classes in one. So it'll be like good like 2 hours of class. Beginner, like intermediate, then probably all three of those classes at once. Hey, I have no idea what goes on in the class, Raj. It is three classes in one, but I don't know what they're gonna ask me to do. ghost. Respect. Oh, well, we'll go say that. This cryptocurrency. Yes, because I had to act like I had 3 minutes. I'm aware of what it is. You put your money in, you get extra money. You could invest in cryptocurrency. You could invest in cryptocurrency. So it kind of makes it what it is. I mean, it's a digital currency in a sense, Raj. What else is there? I mean, that's what it is, though. Not the Hinata clan, it's the Hyuga clan, right? Hyuga clan, right? It's not Hinata's clan. The Hyuga clan, right? Yeah, I got 30 minutes before Raw comes on. I'm playing on time. Yeah, 30 minutes. Yes, because those are things on Earth or candy cards. Yeah, no. I would prefer to play Storm Force, you know, be sure, because it's garbage. Shinobi Strikers is garbage. And let me finish my duel and then I'll come. If I was playing like 10 matches on against like actual people, then I could probably tell you. But if not, I'm just playing against AIs constantly. Original iteration of Mr. Bumbo is Black Witch. Not this new blue one, alright? Talk about the 90s version, right? No. In Dragon Ball Z Kai, he's blue, alright? Yeah, the original is black. Yep, that's, yep. There you go. Comes. Casey. WA.
I mean, I was at the. I showed up at the Money in the Bank pay per view. Oh, I did a match today, bro. Did a match today against him. No, I started a party. I invited Tuan. Tuan joined for like a minute, and then like he left the party, and then I invited him back, and then he left again, and then I just stayed in the party. So. I got on to do a match against Tuan, and Tuan left the party twice. Since like 2013. You know all those people that you're not associated with, Rush? All those people were in my league, Rush. You know? Grizzly, Coda, Skip, you know? All those people that you had no idea that they were. So not everybody came from me knowing you and me knowing who they are. Because I knew River before I knew who you were. The game just ended, right? Those were life points that you saw, alright? gates on. Gates that I cleared. Got two new gates on.
No?